Hi everybody! Today we're here at the Ahtahtiki Museum. The Okeechobee area. And we're gonna learn about some Seminole Indians today. Alright, you guys ready? Let's go. It's Caitlin's turn. So parking is across the street. And there's plenty of it. Oh, that's the parking area. And then this is the museum that we're walking up to. All right, here's another entrance to the Ahtahtiki Museum Boardwalk and Store. Nine to five, smoke free, no food or drink inside, and no pets. So clear. There's a little feeder up here and you can feed the fish for a quarter, so bring some quarters. Fish food. They're going crazy for the food.
Cool.
All right.
A couple more here.
It is burning. We try to keep this lit all day long. And there's big logs for you to sit on and just think. And it's covered. All right, let's go inside.
Alligator wrestling.
I
exceptional. Indians will know that the shifting process stage begins by washing the dirt off the roots and scraping it the skin.
Is usually made from corn. We also like to eat darfish, pearl, deer, fried bananas, and swamp cabbage.
Okay, we're going to start the boardwalk now. It is a mile, 1.2 miles, and we're going to see what we can find. This is really nice and shaded. So this is an observation area on the boardwalk trail that you can come into. And we have a couple of ladies in here working. One's painting, I'm not sure what the other one's doing. Be cleaning some kind of artifact. Okay, we're there where the star is. So we're almost halfway. Excuse me, sir. What you doing with the tree there?
It's a very narrow tree.
Sir? So this is the ceremonial grounds.
Oh, I wonder if they still use it.
Looks like they could still be of use. Oh, the Indian with the arrow, the Native American
with the archer is there.
He's there.